to plug embedded content permission in Google Chrome on Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, tap set settings and then tap embedded content. On embedded content, tap switch until gray to block embedded content. Sets you visit can embed content from other sets, for example image, ads and text. These other sets can ask for permission to use info they've saved about you as you browse the sets. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.